Supercross Championship.
55,000
tons of gold.
And so amped right now.
That's about to drop.